Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here. You!
Drop your weapon!
Should be around here.
Target's here. No way. No fucking way.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean.
Haven't you had enough?
Put that down!
Downstairs!
Yeah.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Look a little small.
Nerves get the better of you.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Rock.
Stay down. Let me end this fight.
That if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
Ah!
with the darkness itself, we must first embrace it. For the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Ugh!
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. My blades. I will put an end to your quest for vengeance. This time, my blades will not fail.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You!
Put that down! This is as far as you go. Thank you.
To death it's
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance. This is where I kill you.